17 years is a long time to look for someone. Just ask God to bring her home.
I've been living with this ghost my entire life.
We've got a new student here with us today.
She's acting strange.
What was her name?
You didn't, she just saw it yet.
What do your parents do?
I guess she's a genuine
welcome to the justice.
Exactly what she does.
Tell us, why did you transfer to Parkhurst?
Where are you from?
Certainly not from the same place as people around here.
Parkhurst isn't immune to frivolous popularity contests.
Ladies and gentlemen, your birthday girl, Vicky Lebele!
You remind me of her. Something about your eyes.
I've never seen you before.
No,
I'm not good at opening up to people.
Life seemed pretty perfect.
Fixation much?
Where were you born? Home? Hospital?
I'm not sure.
What's your obsession with her anyway?
It seems like your girlfriend has been doing a lot of digging.
You're making the biggest mistake.
How did she infiltrate the Royals?
How am I supposed to trust you? I don't even know you.
We've been set up. People like them always crash.
The things you're going to hear will be lies wrapped in truth.
Once I put my mind to something, I get it done.
Shadow has a mercenary business.
No, I can't complain.
So the task force shut down and then you became a detective.
We'd arrest guys, bring them in, do the paperwork, and then watch them go free.
So now you're like a private detective?
I'm like someone who fixes things.
Hey, just take it easy.
You think I don't know what you're doing out there?
Well, at least I'm doing something.
He's helping people. He's playing God. And sooner or later, he's going to fall from his tower.
Azula told me about the lightning strike.
What does it feel
like? Like a flat line, like everything's the same.
Can you feel this?
Mm-hmm.
And this?
Feels the same.
You don't feel any pain.
What kind of trouble?
I knew he was gonna kill me.
You need to find her. Bring her home.
Where is she?
You can't go around punching your way through the city, Shadow.
You said it feels like you're drowning.
Yeah.
It doesn't have to be that way.
I'm gonna count to five. You know, like in the movies.
This is about money. I'll double whatever they pay.
I think I'll do this once for free.
Queen, I suggest you keep a low profile.
This is not good.
Queen, get out of there now.
Let's go get him.
Sono, I need you to gather intel.
Dread, light. These people are very powerful.
Got it.
So what have you been up to?
I have been selling art.
I bailed you out of jail at the age of 16. Tell me the truth.
I'm just not the kind of person who has good things happen to them.
Are you a prostitute?
What?
I want to know everything about that woman. She needs help.
You know, when Queen is around, anything can happen.
Champagne.
Let you find out who she is and who she's working for.
She's reckless, but she gets things done.
Queen, are you okay?
I need you to write me another letter saying that I'm not crazy.
What are you involved in now? Yeah.
krapela gore se ka moka e ka be le nne. Le mana ba re
batla ke ditlatsetse e ke simoya
le bo ramamina ba ite
pasetsisa ya
kontse le belele ga ribi ma otare atlisha le tshogo pele ntja bona go botsa ba bona wa khantsi.
O tata la nana. O tata tela jale kapula e a ho eta e lo se
tsang. Ga se lantho itsasa ne.
Re na le lerato. O sale ke wa re ahlola. Asa tlang go belego. Ase ke ba dula komana madulo a bapile.
Uma e betseng ize, nzo hlala nawe.
Mawa ha o ke ma?
Nkene.
Ngwana nkele wena?
Yebo.
Wena?
Ga re ga tlhakatlhakano ye ka moka. O bina. O re bia morene. Belong jare na bana ka lerato. Jovich, yo wen, o tata la nana.